goes up to the line and comes. Oh, everyone once again. Stop there.
Luke, take your jumper off.
Wait, make sure you get the yellow card out. See, that's the yellow card. And that's a nice breakdown, and away we go with neck and neck off the line. So we're riding up the early event for the first turn. It is an early, I think Owen's won first. Owen's in the lead there in lane one. And it's gone wrong from Nichols. It's Owen from Greg, from Kyle. The lovely inside turn now for Greg. He's right there with Owen. Kyle's just behind Nichols then. We're racing behind now. And this is Owen putting on the screen. It's gone wrong from Kyle and Greg from Nichols. It's going all the way back. It's going to be Owen. Come on, Greg, now get away from up to the line we come. Who's going to gamble? Who's taking it safe? We're off the line. It is a wonderful put in the car and Nicole and Greg. It's Owen a little bit behind here. They've all got it in so far. We're turning down the top. We're on the way back. It's down the way down. It's in the car. Greg, the OJ from the near side. And away we go then towards the catwalk race, so we're going off the line. It's a cracking run for Mitchell. He's the first to get his onto the beam. He's jumping off, but they're all jumping off. And it's actually looking like Carl Kelly quickly in the saddle there in lane one. So it's Carl looking good here in the near end. And it's a problem here for Owen. So it's Carl and Greg. Carl and Greg from Mitchell here. So it's jumping off for the next one between Carl and Greg. It's a good pick up there for both of them. And he's over the vault. They're both picking it up together. But who can get this last one right? It's going to be the one over the car. So Greg's coming through. And Greg's going to take it. And here goes Carl. Who gets it there? Really well picked up there. Okay, away we go then for the first round of it. And Carl and Mitchell are both picking on the pace and they've both got it. And as you turn around, the top car is just in the lead as we come on down together. And it's gone wrong for Carl, but Mitchell's going to win the race. Here comes Greg. And here comes. Oh my! Away we go now, we're flying up the arena for the first shoot, or our opinions, what are we doing? We're going around the top for the first one, and it is a lovely pick there for both of them. They are neck and neck, we're going around for the first turn. Nothing at the moment, I can't call anything at all. We're going around for the next one now, and on the turn. It's a lovely pick again for Sadie. She's just slightly ahead of Greg on that one, but on the next turn back up, not much in it again. It's going to come down this last one as we turn round the top for the final time. And on the pick, it is Sadie going ahead of Greg, but who can get the pulling? James Hill on the base. James Hill, and it's gone out of Greg.